Green light on race one. Stand by for a start now. Set the first. Away in racing, Scenic Warrior slow to begin and out fast. Bright Blue pounced on the early lead from Blue Gal, going up quickly on the outside and running to third turn around Tina. And there's Scenic Warrior off around the outside from Unrivaled Dusty Wispy Bale and Last Ragnar Bale. It's Blue Gal the leader. They're wandering about the rail. Bright Blue sweeping down the centre, turn around Tina, but Bright Blue held the rail, drew clear from a wall chasing, and Bright Blue went on to win it by a length. Now second diving through Blue Gal, third between Scenic Warrior and Turnaround Tina, and a driving finish followed by Wispy Bale and Unrivaled Dusty was back with Ragnar Bale at the tail of the field. 22 and 85 for Bright Blue.